Question Q. We have root A minus root B divided by root A. This one, to rationalize it, I am just going to multiply the bottom by root A. Now, if I multiply the bottom by root A, I have to multiply the top by root A. Root A times root A is A. So on the bottom, I'm going to get A. This root A multiplies that root A, giving me A. And then this root A multiplies this negative root B, giving us negative root A times B. And that is it for question Q. Have a good day.